In today's video, I will show you how you can get paid online by using Facebook and Google, the two platforms that you likely use every single day. And because they are available worldwide, where you're from does not matter with this strategy. And if you're interested, stay tuned. Anyways, just before I show you everything, if you like this type of content, then show your support by giving this video a thumbs up below. And if you don't want to miss out on any said videos, then make sure you click that red subscribe button and turn on the notifications so you get notified whenever a new video pops up. With that said, guys, let's jump straight into the video. Okay, so you heard that right. Facebook will be what will make us money today. Now, obviously, the first thing you need for this to work is a Facebook account. So if you're a one in a million and don't actually have one, then go ahead and create it. Before we move on, however, I want to make something clear. We won't be building a page or whatever. You just need to create your own Facebook account. Set up both your profile and cover picture, and that's all there is to it. Once you do so, your next step is to either search on Google or on Facebook for different businesses. Now, allow me to explain briefly why we're doing this. You see, Facebook and other social media platforms like Instagram, for example, are used heavily by businesses all around the globe because they understand the value and importance of online marketing. And since Facebook is what will be part of this strategy, we'll be looking for businesses that have a Facebook page. And as I said before, you can do so through Google or Facebook. I would personally recommend Google for this. Now, what you will actually type in the search bar is the name of a town or city, or even a certain region, and the type of business next to it. So for example, Restaurants Philadelphia, as I have done here. What this will do is show you all businesses of that said type in that area. And the type of business and area you search for is completely irrelevant. It can be a gym, a restaurant, it can be a store of some sort, clothing store for example, and it could be located in North America, Europe, or so on. It can be literally anything located anywhere. In any case, when you do the search, you'll be able to see some of the businesses right here, and you'll want to be able to see all of them, so you need to click on View All for that. Now, all you have to do is randomly pick one of these, and then click on the website here, which will take you straight over to their site. And on their site, you can find stuff like contact information, and more importantly for us, their social media information, if they have any, that is. The said info is generally located at the top or bottom of the page. If by a slight chance they don't have a Facebook page, then you will skip and go to the next business. Luckily for us, most businesses nowadays do have social media accounts, and so you should be easily finding Facebook pages of various businesses in no time. Anyways, in my case, I found their social media accounts near the bottom, and check this out. This business not only has a Facebook account, but also has an Instagram and a Twitter account. And I just have to click on the Facebook logo for it to take me straight over to their page. And their page will be very important in getting us paid. Now, I know this may be confusing for now, but keep watching and I'll explain everything to you. Anyway, when you come back on the Facebook page of the said business, you want to check one thing, which is when was their last post in order for us to know whether or not they're active. If their last post was a long time ago, like 6 months or older, then don't bother. Go find another page. If they, however, are like this one I'm using as an example, then you will want to send them a message. And what you will type in that message is an offer to get them more likes on their page. And trust me, guys, they will want to accept. I know that many of you will be skeptical of that, but think of it like this. The more likes they have, the more people will see them as trustworthy and good in general, and they will likely get way more customers to their store, gym, or in this case, restaurant. In other words, more likes equals more customers, and thus more money made, so your offer will be essentially a short-term investment for long-term benefits, and you won't be charging them huge money, so there's a very high probability of them accepting. Here's the trick with this, though. If you go straight over to Google and search for Facebook likes, you will obviously come across many sites that are selling them. So don't click off this video. We won't be buying likes from some of these sites. I instead want to show you something. For example, this site here will charge you just over $20 for 1,000 Facebook likes. And believe it or not, that is a lot, hence why I said this is a mistake and you shouldn't be doing it. So let me elaborate here. What's basically happening is sites like this one are not the source of the Facebook likes that they are selling. They are instead buying them from suppliers for way cheaper and then selling them for a lot of money. And so it's not worthwhile to buy likes from such websites. And as you may guess, I'm going to show you the actual suppliers in this video so you will be able to get likes for a very low price and then sell them for a slightly higher one to all of those websites. Otherwise, if you try to do that with sites like this one here, nobody will buy them because they will simply be too expensive and it just wouldn't work. So with that said, how do you find the actual suppliers? Well, you'll go over on Google and instead of searching for Facebook likes, you will type in SMM panels. SMM panels are sites that are the actual suppliers for likes, views, and subscribers, and there are thousands of them. Literally opening up any one of these and using it for buying likes is a far better deal than those previous sites I showed you. Now, some of them are better than others, even though they're all quite cheap, so I will recommend a couple of them in this video so you get as good of a deal as possible. One such site is called socialupper.com. To check out the prices yourselves, just click on Services right here. From there, just scroll down until you come across Facebook likes, and check this out. For 15,000 likes, we only have to invest $3. Just $3, guys. Meanwhile, on the previous platform, $20 got you 1,000 likes. So as you can see, the pricing difference is huge, and all those sites that are buying the likes from these suppliers are all making a big profit. Anyway, the next platform that's quite good to use to buy those Facebook likes is called yoyomedia.in. And just like with the previous site, just click on Services here, then click on All Categories and find and select Facebook page likes from this list. And you will see that just like with the previous site, the pricing is insanely cheap. This site will charge us $3.50 for 10,000 Facebook likes, as you can see. Slightly more expensive than the previous platform, but it's an awesome site nonetheless. Which one you will use, I will leave completely up to you, because no matter which one you pick, the process is basically the same. What you'll do is tell one of those Facebook pages, like the one I found, that 10 or 15,000 likes will cost them just $20, for example. And here's the great thing here. Not only are they getting a great deal, but you are making a very decent profit. Say that you use this site to buy the likes. It will cost you just $3 to get 15,000 likes. And if you charge $20, that means you've made $17 from a single customer. Not to mention the fact that you can also charge way more and it will still be worthwhile for the Facebook page because, like I said, other sites will charge no less than $100 for the same deal. Now, obviously, not everyone will be interested, but the best thing about this strategy is that there are an infinite amount of different businesses all around the globe that you can find with a simple Google search and that would be potentially interested in working with you. And so you will literally never run out of potential customers, no matter what, and you'll be able to make a lot of money in the process. Anyways, we've reached the end of today's video. If you liked it, as always, show your appreciation by giving this video a thumbs up below. And if you want to keep up to date with all my upcoming uploads, then make sure you click that red subscribe button and turn on the notifications so you get notified whenever a new video pops up. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you soon in some of my newer tutorials.